Hello BuWizz fans, welcome to another video. Today we're gonna check out the speed control. Well, some of you might already be familiar with the speed control, but we have a few updates about this control. The big news is that now we support setting the output speed of the BuWizz 3.0 Pro along with the BuWizz 2. So now it works for both devices. And another minor thing, as you can see here, when we added the speed control, now by default it starts in the ludicrous mode, which means full output on the outputs. Okay, so let's see it in action. Right now I have the model drive connected to the BuWizz 2. So if I add power, we see we are in the ludicrous mode, the fastest mode, and we press, we're in the slow mode, press again in the normal mode, again in the fast, and again cycle back to the ludicrous. Okay, and let's see how it works on the BuWizz 3. There we go, to the power. So the ludicrous mode, slow, normal, fast, and again the ludicrous. This is it for today, guys. Hope you learned something new. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and see you in the next video. Take care.